Hi guys, what's up? This is Shubhadeep from eGadgets for you. Now this is a Samsung Galaxy E7 running on the latest version of Lollipop, that is 5.1.1. This video, I'll show you how to upgrade your Samsung Galaxy E5, Galaxy E7, Galaxy A5 or Galaxy A7 to the latest version of Lollipop of 5.1.1. So let's just rewind back and dig deep into the aspects of how the process is being conducted to upgrade to the latest version of Android. Before starting the process, make sure that you back up your phone memory. This is just a preventive measure. It's nothing like that it will be deleted or something like that. But just in case you have something important or images stored over there, just back it up. Now, as you can see, this particular version, it's 4.4.4, which is KitKat, and we will update to Lollipop. Make sure the developer options is also over here, and inside that, the USB debugging is checked. To enable the developer option, you just need to go to the build number and tap it 11 times and the developer options will come over here. Next up, the most important thing is to get the firmware for the Galaxy E7 or the E5 or A5 or A7, whatever device you are using. Now, this is a website that says sammobile.com/firmwares. I'll put the link in the description below also. Make sure that you open a free account with them, as I have already created an account. You need to go to about device in your phone and make sure that you check the model number over here. Like for the Galaxy E7 over here, it says SME700H. So I'll just go ahead and in this particular section, I'll type in the model number that says SME700H. And you see the suggestive links appear. So just select that Galaxy E7 and I'll just go for it. Hit enter. Now once the results are displayed over here, this is very important. Make sure that you select the country from where you have purchased this particular device. Since I have purchased from India, so I'll go ahead and select India. And you see it gives a version 5.1.1. So this is a firmware that will go for it. I'll just go ahead and click over there. And over here, I'll select regular download. So once you select regular download, it will ask you to confirm the download. Hit on the download button again and it starts downloading over here. Now the thing is that I have already downloaded it. As you can see, this particular zip file, I just right click on that and select extract here. Now while this particular thing is being downloaded, go to another link given in the description below and download Odin 3.09. So just go to this link and select this particular option that says Odin 3.09 download. So just click on that and download Odin also and also extract it to the desired folder. Once the extraction is completed, you will see that the file appears over here. Now you just go to Odin that says version 3.09. You just right click on that and select Run as Administrator. And now once the Odin folder opens, make sure that you select the auto reboot and the F.reset time over here. Now you just need to go to AP, the block that says AP, click on that and navigate to the extracted folder that has a firmware for E7. It takes around 5 to 6 minutes to add this particular file in Odin. While that process is going on over there, I'll go to my Samsung Galaxy E7 and if you have a E5 or A5, A7, whatever device you have, just go to the device, make sure that you shut it down. Now once the device is fully shut down, make sure that you need to hit the volume down button, the lock screen of the power button and the home button all at the same time. So just continue pressing them till it goes to the download mode. And once you see this particular screen appears, you are sure that your phone is going to the download mode. So just wait, you need to hit the volume up button, but let us wait once the firmware is upgraded in the Odin version over here. So after that, I'll hit the volume up button and connect the Samsung Galaxy E7 through data cable in the PC. Now as you see that the firmware is uploaded to Odin, so I'll just hit the volume up button over here and connect via the USB cable. It says downloading, do not turn off target. Now once the connection comes to Odin, you will see that the first block, it turns to COM5, ID COM turns 5 and it turns blue. Make sure that it turns blue over here. This is mandatory. It makes sure that Samsung Keys, K-I-E-S, Keys is installed perfectly in my PC and also the USB connector or the USB debugging is perfectly synced with the device also. Now, you just need to go ahead and hit start in Odin. As you can see, it will take some time for the process to go over in Odin. You will see the progress bar appearing in your handset also. So just need to give that bit of time till the full process completes. Once it's completed, then since we have selected auto reboot, your device will reboot. So let us just wait till the process is completed fully over here. Now see that a process has ended and your device has restarted on its own. You need to give that bit of time that it will install the updates and the stuffs required for Android version of Lollipop. Now just make sure that I have not disconnected the USB cable also. And in fact in Odin, the buttons of exit and all is not highlighted yet. The status is reset over here. Just you need to keep in mind that you do not plug off your device until the status changes to pass. Now the reboot will take a lot of time, something around 10 to 15 minutes, but you need to wait, give that bit of extra time till the entire process is completed. I'll crop the videos in between, but I'll make sure that whenever a new screen comes, I'll shoot it. Now once the Odin says pass over here, I'll make sure that I hit the exit button and pull off the USB cable from my phone. It says Android is upgrading. You need to give that bit of extra time till the full upgrade process is completed. As you can see, it says finishing boot. So upgrading has been done. So now let us just go ahead, go to settings, navigate to about device, and you see that the E7 has been successfully upgraded to Android version 5.1.1, which is Lollipop. That's it guys. Hope this video helps. If you have any queries, please post them in the comment section below. Stay subscribed to my channel to catch more interesting updates from me. That's it guys. Bye for now.